Back entrance to the compound.
You could say that.
Evening, sir.
Francis? Is everything in place?
As discussed, ordnance is on the table. Rooftop access is through the bedroom.
You've done well, Francis.
At your service, sir.
Crossbow. Brings back memories. Ancient ones at that.
Thought it best we stay silent on this mission. Let's get going. Compound is patrolled all through the night. Guards man all entrances.
What's the incursion point?
The gardens. Should provide us enough cover to move in unnoticed. Follow me. Should head to the rooftops.
Come, brother. This way. Where are you going, brother?
This cable is urgent, and its information of the utmost importance. The Black Wolf docks have been set ablaze by the suspected actions of the Rebellion. And though we must remain true to our cause by not influencing the current events, many in the group believe that we are soon arriving at a point where action might need to be taken by our ranks. Two of our members have died in the incident. This, after months of work to establish their standing within the United India Company. We must remain vigilant. We all bear the responsibility of their loss and appreciate the risk taken by our comrades. We have yet to know whether their deaths were specifically targeted. This incident does bring to light the reach and boldness of the Rebellion. We would do well to hold them accountable for what has transpired.
Let's continue, shall we?
I'm fine.
Francis' intelligence does pan out.
A trustworthy man, it seems.
Not really. He has a debt to repay. Failure to deliver on his word would prove most unpleasant to him. We need to find a safe anchor point in the garden to secure the rope to.
Quite a dramatic entrance you've planned.
Well, that may be, but we should be able to enter the...
Gazebo seems to fit the parameters.
Good. Let's deploy the line.
Done. Alistair, I need you to stay here and spot my path. Once I'm clear, I'll give you the go-ahead to enter.
Very well. Do be careful. My sister wouldn't forgive me if I were to return alone.
What she doesn't know cannot hurt her.
way through to the lower garden.
Logan, I'm through the gate.
Make sure we are able to proceed. I'm on my way.
This way.
What's next?
Clear the west wing. I'll move through the east.
It would be wise to have the communicator from here on.
Good point. Yeah.
Let's rendezvous inside.
Thank you. My gallant knight.
It seems I came just in time.
I suppose so. Though it would not be in my nature to let a guard get the better of me.
Did you come alone?
Devi and Finley are with me. They're taking care of the rest of the guards and you.
I could not risk involving my squad, but there is one more with me.
And you trust this person?
Yes. With my life.
Very well. What now?
We will meet him inside and proceed to the archives room.
Let's go. As you can see, we face some resistance. They're over here. Rani, we found a way in.
Once in place, we can use the stagecoach to climb the balcony.
Knight, help us push this into place. I need you to stay.
Rani, I need to be by your side.
You always are, child.
What of him and his accomplice?
Heed my advice. Do you not know how dear you are to me?
Then why do you push me away?
Because I need you to continue the cause if something happened to me.
Do not say that.
Devi, though you may not trust me, know that I will protect your queen in your stead. I owe her you that much.
See that you do.
You do not want to get on the bad side of that one.
Company man down!
Grenade! Oh.
Target down! Guard down! Let's get inside before more guards arrive.
Over here.